everyone. This is Dale Birdsong with the title for my book, From the Mountaintop of God's Love, These Verses Flow. And with the recent oil spill and everything going on, you know, people are just devastated. And these are trying times. But we need to know that even in the midst of oil spills and pollution and all this other stuff, that everywhere we look, God is still there. The title of this poem is called Everywhere I Look. Everywhere I look, I see the beauty of God. The mountains call His name. They are formed to the perfection of His being. The ocean that never ends is created in His infirmity. The universe speaks His name. Jehovah Shalom, God of peace, is He. Man in all his wisdom can never create what God has ordained. From the beginning of time, from whence our Creator stepped out unto a darkness all about, and spoke to the darkness, and the darkness became light. Let there be light, He said, and the darkness became light. How powerful is our Almighty God, that only He could stoop down and pick up dust and blow onto that dust. And that dust became a living soul. From that living soul, He took a rib, and with that rib, He made another living soul. With all His glory surrounding Him, He, with His tender mercy, gave those living souls free will. He gave them the opportunity to think, breathe, and make free decisions. How humble is our God! Everywhere I look, I see His wonderful hand. I look to the east, and I see the stars. I look to the west, and I feel the wind. I look to the north, and I see the moon. I look to the south, and I feel the sun. The warmth of God surrounds me. He is within my very soul. As I feel the Holy Spirit leading me all the way, I know without a doubt that God is real. His mercy is everlasting. His grace is sufficient. His glory is magnificent. He sits up high and He looks down low. Nothing escapes His eyes. I shall continue to look to the hills from whence cometh my help. My help coming from the Lord. Our help coming from the Lord. I shall continue to acknowledge the Lord in all that I do, and He shall direct my path. My God, You have created me. My God, You have created us in Your wisdom. You have breathed life into our very souls. You have breathed life into my soul. I shall continually praise Your name through all eternity. Your greatness is seen everywhere. Your love never ends. It is forever. Everywhere I look, I know that You are there. So people, even though the oil spill has took up the Gulf Coast, it's all in the ocean, and we see so much devastation from it, know that God is there, and He is everywhere, and He is with us. So as we look to Him, know that He has us. And let us all just lend a helping hand to one another. Let us begin to go back to the way it was. I grew up in the South, and I grew up with an auntie that said, if you got one can of beans and somebody knocks at your door, you open up that can and you feed them. We need to get back to that, people. We need to get back to helping each other. There's more than enough to go around. Let's put greed aside, and let's just start helping each other. Let's operate in love. You have to be positive. We have to love one another. Love is the greatest gift there is. And I cry out today because love is so important. That's, love will outcast hate. Oh, hatred. What is hatred? Why do we operate in hatred? Why do you hate people because of the color of their skin or because they're not wearing something that you think that they should wear? That's so stupid. God says to love one another. He is about love. And if we begin to love one another, you will see a difference in this world. And if we trust in God and believe that Jesus is real and start looking to the hills and what's coming our help, you will feel the difference. Because everywhere we look, He is there. So I cry out because I'm excited. I love the Lord. And He loves us. And He's got us. Let's return back to the basis, people. I love you. And Jesus loves you. God loves you. Bless you all. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you. This is Dale Birdsong signing off.